This game is brought to you by GameAnyone.com.
Hey everybody, the Bong is back. Welcome to part 4 of Let's Play Banjo-Kazooie Grunty's Revenge. Doing a little bit of exploring out footage, I found a Jiggy here, like in Cliff Heights in the northeast corner. You have to go to these sheep, and you'll play a minigame. Oh, Banjo, with all the baddies, I bet it doesn't feel safe to buy in the sheep dip. Please give the little bad-leaders a hand to get into the dip. Press the control pad left and right to move, and hold the B to power up your cast. The longer you hold the bad thing, the further the bait will fly when you let go. You can get 12 cheap bait before the time runs out. You deserve a reward. What enemies? There aren't any. Basically, you just gotta grab sheep with some kind of weed plant. See if they'll grab it, and hopefully the cops won't get them. Anyways, if you're lucky, you'll get 2 in a row in one grab. I've done it like once or twice, and other than that, that's pretty much it. Oh, come on, bullshit. There we go, I should have plenty of time. Oh yeah, I got this. I mean, they want to go to the bad yet, they're going the wrong way, what the hell? They have enough energy to go left and right, but they can't go up. Bravo! There we go! And there's no enemies around there, I didn't see any. I'm pretty sure they could have got there themselves. Lazy sheep. Anyways, let's get that last Jinjo, and therefore the last nodes, and therefore the last Jiggy in this level. Basically, you have to go around here. Here's a little water area I could have submerged that I missed. Here's some notes, the last 3.
Well then, Banjo, you collected all 100 notes. That's gonna be a record.
And then we get a Jinjo. We got all 5 here, therefore we should get a Jiggy.
The Jinjos are united. Your reward awaits.
And of course we get another Jiggy for that. We've been doing that since Banjo-Kazooie. Anyways, with that in mind, let's get the reward we deserve. Am I going the right way? It better be. I wasn't I? Yeah, I think it might be. I just had to go down.
All the Jinjos have been found on the farm. I only hope the Breagle of each Jinjos will be as lucky.
They're not. Don't get your hopes up. But hey, I'll find them too. Anyway, speaking of Breagle Beach, the only way we can open it is going through Jiggy Wiggy's temple again.
You have collected enough Jiggy to enter Breagle Beach. I will open the gateway for you. Please carry the Jiggy to the altar and put it in,
blah 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 blah. You already said that. The Cliff Farm. And yet I have to listen to the dialogue again. Oh well, all in the day's work, right? I'm a bit disappointed you don't have to do a puzzle to open up the gateways. It just does it on its own. Okay, so I need 14 Jiggies to open the third level. Well, 14, and I only got 11. So I'll come back here later. Of course. Well, now that I can climb, I can get up here to spiral rise. This part. Ah, Honeybee's hive. How you doing, baby?
Hi there, Big Bear. I'm Honeybee. Are you coming for some of my honey?
Hello, Miss Bee. I'm Banjo. How can I get my hands on those honeycombs of yours?
Well, Banjo, collect the empty honeycombs that you find, and I'll add them to your life bar when you have enough. Looks like you're ready for me to give you an extension!
Oh, one more honeycomb and she'll give me another extension. Yeah! Honeybee gave me an extension and it was good! Oh, I can't use that because I don't have Kazooie. And I don't even have the move learned. Eh, let's do a little bit of exploring around here and see what else we can get. Maybe we can get some more notes, which is nice. Oh,
Grunty. Whiplash. Put down whatever that thing is. Oh, it's hell. Hey, King Jiggywiggy's head and Gruntilda's head. Something not right, and I see a big chunk of ice. Won't be able to do anything with it yet. I'll come back later. Oh right, I was already around this spot. I think I can cross the bridge. Anyway, here's the actual spiral mountain that I climbed back in Banjo-Kazooie, but... oh, never mind. I thought I was going to go clockwise for some reason. I went counterclockwise in the other game. Okay, let's see if I can get this Jiggy, and I'm pretty sure I can't. A lot of distance to cover. I bet you I won't be able to get it. Because even if I got there, I wouldn't be able to reach it by that height. It looked like a bit too high. Oh well, I guess we can just go to Bregal Beach right now. Well, we got two Jinjos in Spiral Mountain area. We got three more to go. I think our next destination is Bregal Beach, of course. I know about the alternate way to get up there, but I think I'm just gonna do the climbing thing anyway. I doubt it matters that much. Anything up here? I won't be able to reach it anyway. Oh well. Let's go to the second level. Oh, I see a Jinjo. I see some water. And I can't swim into it. Stupid clam. Oh, there's the Jinjo Oracle.
You can't go to the beach without taking a swim, can you?
Kiss my ass. Swim whenever I want. You know, statue's gonna be controlling my life. I can tell you that much right now. Yeah, I think I'll go down here and grab a shell. Apparently, shells are the items you can grab here. In Cliff Farm, it was the chicks, now we're grabbing shells. In the water.
Hey there! Myself.
Fucking dumb.
Huh? I said I need a hand to shift an irritating shiny thing that's blocking the door to my room. If you care to dive and follow me into the old wreck, you can keep the shiny thing for yourself.
Really? Oh, cool. Thanks. Oh, that's where he went. Oh, well, guess I'm going down. Regal Lagoon. Let's see what notes I can get. Dodge the whiplash, of course. And the shrapnel. Ooh, free oxygen! There's not too much here. Well, I can grab some health. I'm pretty sure there's something at the end. Uh-oh. What's up here? Oh, more notes, of course. Come on air, better get some. Ooh, honeycomb. Now she can extend me even further. Yeah! Can I swim over this? Yes, I can. It's a hole. And if I can fit it through Honeybee's hole, yeah. Oh, gee. Haunted Hold. Well, at least I got the Jiggy, but now I can go in here to get a Jinjo. Is there anything else I can find? If I miss anything, I'll come back for it later, but right now, I'm more focused on escaping. Stupid mine. Oh, I still got a lot to check out, including these new Gruntlings. Now they are level 2. Who are you?
Hey there, pal. If you bring me 5 unsightly blue shells from the beach, I'll take them off your hands for a one-of-a-kind novelty item.
Sure thing, mister.
Yeah, at least Banjo's not gonna ask what it is. Could be anything. Oh, I see another shell. Oh, I picked up some eggs.
You just found a nest of eggs. Maybe when you get some more notes in your pack, on the other end, you see a range of attacks.
Okay, whatever. Wait, I'm going backwards, aren't I? I'll explore this later in the next part. I'm out of time. Goodbye, everyone.